really had no idea na sobrang epektado si Elise sa setup namin. And she's hurting so much because of me. Pati si Hope, nasasaktan din.
You both decided to stay in that marriage for Hope. Nakakabuti pa ba sa bata yung desisyon niyo?
Ibu?
I miss you, Anna. And it feels so good to finally be back home.
Ayoko na ma-involve sa project nito. La Sierra is a rival company ng Senadosa.
Gabriel, nababaliw ka na ba, ha?
Elise is still my wife. At importante sa akin yung feelings niya.
Ano?
Ibig sabihin ko ba nito?
We're back in business.
About that girl na kinakwento mo sa akin, when do I get to meet her?
Hintayin na natin na naging girlfriend ko na siya.
Huwag ka na mag-daydream, andito lang ako sa harap mo. Seryoso naman to, joke lang yun, ako ba?
You stayed all these years. Dahil mahal mo pa rin siya. Pinatawad ka na ni Elise, Gabriel. Now it's your turn.
May mga bagay na hindi na mababalikan kahit kailan.
Pero patuloy mong dadalhin ang bigat ng pagkawala nito sa habang panahon. Pasensya ka na ngayon ka nang nadalaw ni Ma'am.
I have caused you so much pain and I've shut you out countless times. And all these years, you've been putting so much effort para ayusin yung marriage natin. And I realized that I need to do my part also.
You guys are eating together?
Kain na. Yeah.
Nika.
Thank you. So, I guess okay na kayo? I'm glad. That's good.
Ibu! Buti nakabalik ka na.
I really missed you today.
Na-miss mo ko. Pero
gabi
na naman.
Ibu, huwag mo ko. Kung ito sa singit ang laki-laki ko na.
Sino ba kasi ang kinababaliwan mong babae, ha? Naselos na ako.
Ay, nagsiselos siya, oh. Ibu, don't worry. Wala yun. You'll always be my number one girl, promise. Ayun o, cute-cute mo pag nasasmile ka. Ba't kasi malungkot ka recently? Is it just because hindi tayo magkasama today?
I visited him today.
Si Jacob?
For the first time in so many years.
Ibu, next time you visit him, sana we'll go together.
So, kumusta na ang pamangkin ko?
I really saw her face brighten up nung nakita niya na okay kami ng mami niya.
Finally, some good news. Glad to hear that, Gab. But do you really think na kaya mong mahalin ulit si Elise? Baka naman mahirapan ka if ginagawa mo lang to para kay Hope. You can't keep pretending in the long run.
Yan. Sarap ng ulam, la. Nakagutom.
Talaga, sinabi mo pa ako.
Hi, Mom!
Hi! It smells good.
Oh! Halika na! Upo ka!
Wow ba?
Looks good too.
Alam mo ba, na si Gabriela ata nagluto yan, ako lang nagsaing?
An? Lika, oh. Kain tayo.
Mukhang pagod na pagod ka sa trabaho mo, ah.
Sinabi mo, Panay, paano yung kakumpetensya ko may bago na namang pakulo? Kakainis. Nakaka-stress.
Ikaw ba, anak, yung La Sierra?
Mom, don't stress about it too much. I'm sure you'll handle it just like you always do. Right, Dad?
Of course. I mean, your mother's great at what she does.
Nasaan na kayo, anak? Halos dalawang dekada na ang nakakalipas simula nang wala kayo. Pero walang araw na dumaan na hindi ko hinintay ang pagbabalik ninyo. Sina Elise at Gabriel, nagkaayos na. Si Hope, dalaga na din. Kumusta na si Apo? Sana balang araw, makilala nila ang isa't isa. Kung nasaan man kayo ngayon, sana maayos ang kalagayan ninyo. Sana makasama ko na kayo ulit.
You wouldn't believe this, ma'am.
Good. You never fail to disappoint me, Chona.
Well, I already met my staff and the designer that I'm collaborating with. So far, so good. Today has been very productive.
Let's try this.
Mm-hmm. Perfect sweetness. Speaking of sweetness, anak, kailan mo ba iimbitahin dito yung babaeng kinukwento mo? I'm excited to meet her.
Ay, kasi ibu, hindi ko pa siya girlfriend. Pero malapit na.
Then introduce her to me as a friend.
Delina, I'll be nice to her.
I'll be your wingman. Yung bale, ang gagawin natin sa weekend is yung body at saka yung conclusion.
Grabe. Ang laki na rin pa rin ang progress natin, ha?
Oo nga eh.
By the way, bago ko makalimutan, inibentahan pala kita ni Ibu sa kondo. Maybe we can study there during the weekends para makilala ka na rin niya.
Talaga? That's really nice of her. Pero paalam mo na ako kay Mom and Dad, ha? And maybe Lola too.
Sana payagan ka talaga. Igor is really looking forward to meet you.
No, the owner won't have it. Kapag hindi daw ikaw nag-handle ng construction ng lechera, baka mag-pull out siya. Look, Gabriel, I'm telling you this dahil sinubukan ko na maggawa ng paraan. But my hands are tied. Kapag hindi natin ito ginawa, for sure, idedemanda nila tayo.
Pax! Totoo ba na in-invite ka niya sa bahay niya para makilala yung mother niya?
Iba na yan, ha?
Mukhang seryoso talaga si Jay.
Ano ka ba? Gagawa lang naman kami ng project.
Saka baka gusto niya lang talaga ako makilala, baka ni Jake. Para alam niya kung sinong laging kasama ni Jake, di ba? Huwag ka nga! Alam ko na kung ano susunod niya. Tatanungin ka na ni Jake kung pwede ka bang maging girlfriend niya.
Nay, kita-kita ka na eh. Huling-huling ka na sa ako eh.
Kinikilig. Pinapatawa mo ako eh. Loka-loka.
Ano kinikilig ka?
Di ako kinikilig. Di ako kinikilig.
Bakit ko pa?
So much for your time.
Thank you. Thank you. Bye.
Grateful for this. I really appreciate it.
After all your hard work, you deserve it.
You have failed me and our son.